best games of the day in Week 10. David Carr missed last week with the ankle problem. He's back. First play of the second quarter. Carr to Corey Bradford, and he could go all the way. Touchdown, and it's 73 yards, and the Texans lead it by the count of 10-7.
Yeah, and you take a look at Bradford right here in the middle of five Bengals. They don't have the right angle of pursuit. You can see that he makes the easy walk, Don, down to the end zone.
Now it's a 17-10 Bengals lead, and Carr to Jabbar Gaffney. Less than a minute to go to first half. Touchdown. We're tied at 17. Carr pumped up. Third play from scrimmage, third quarter. Texans. Dominic Davis, St. Dominic's preview at a 100-yard day. This is 51 of them right here, setting up a touchdown as Houston leads 24-17. But can we start the chant? Rudy, Rudy, Rudy Johnson up the middle for a touchdown, tied at 24. Corey Dillon sitting again, Rudy Johnson playing, and Rudy Johnson would carry the ball 43 times. That's on fourth and one at the 7. They don't go for a field goal. Marvin Lewis goes for the first down, gets it. Then, 3 plays later on third and goal, Johnson touchdown, 31-27. With a 34-27 score, the ball tipped about 8 times and picked off by Terrell Roberts. And David Carr, Dad said, wouldn't cut his hair until the Texans won 2 games in a row. Hair still growing. The Bengals and Texans put on a heck of a show. But the Bengals win it by the count of 34-27. Rudy Johnson, 43 carries, ties for the second most carries ever in the NFL. Jamie Morris, not a game you'd think, with Washington, had 45 carries. But Rudy Johnson, what a workhorse.
Yeah, what a workhorse he was. And now look at the Bengals with 4 wins. You know, the possibility of climbing to 500 in a division where they actually have, I think, a chance still. A chance. Got to be.